Hey guys, Melissa here. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a wire wrapped ring for those large emerald cut stones. This is an old design that's been around for many years. I'm not sure where it originated, but I wanted to show you guys today. It is fairly simple to make, but is very impressive showing off that emerald cut stone. And all I'm using is square wire. I'm not using half round. It happens to be copper. You can use whatever you'd like. Whatever metal would complement your stone. But I feel this design is a lot easier than doing a prong faceted ring design, and it's a good place to start. So if you want to see how I made this, just stay tuned and I'll show you how. Thank you. So this is how it turned out. I've oxidized it and polished it up. And it did turn out to be around a size 6, maybe a little bit smaller. So this is a cool design that's relatively simple to make once you get the hang of it. This design would be fun to play with different sized stones, as long as they have the corners to wrap around. So that's it for me, guys. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, let me know what you thought, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video.